Now, how do you unwrap the Messiah? He said, this is a sign for you. You have to take your worship to another level. You have to take your praise to another level. To unwrap anything, you use your hands. Some of you don't know what you have inside of you. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Christ in you, the hope of glory. You are just looking at me. Shout better. Clap better. Jump better. Unwrap.